The streets raised me, I'm a whole
girl. He's got all the answers. Axe Andrew. Got a question for Andrew? Email him at axeandrew@odyssey.com.
Axe. Yeah, man, waking up with the home team. Up in this thing, man, on your Friday eve. And right about now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to tap into the mind of brother Andrew Caldwell. Yeah, man.
Yes.
He's strongly opinionated on a lot of things, if you don't
sure
know.
Sure am.
So let's say you going through something, you know somebody going through something, you may even seen some online, and you say, I wonder what Andrew got to say about this. Send it in to us. Matter of fact, shoot us a DM, too. At Home Team STL. We're going to get back at you. At Home Team STL. Follow us on there if you aren't already. All right, Andrew.
Yes.
This morning, it is coming from a male listener's situation.
Okay.
It says, oh boy. It says, my wife and I struggled with cocaine and meth for 5 years.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
By God's grace, she's been clean for 2 months. I am working on it.
Okay.
But I miss the things we did when we were high. How do I convince her to do meth with me on the weekend?
Okay.
I'm not evil, by the way. I just miss my fun wife.
Okay. Well, hold on. Jesus, help me on this thing, Lord. Help me on the main line. Talk to me, Lord. Okay, so my best advice for you is once God deliver you from something, okay. It's just like a dog going back in his own vomit. She wants to come out of that drug habit.
Yeah.
She wants to come out from amongst them and be separate, said the Lord.
Come on now, loose.
Okay, so yes, loose your hoe and loose your mind.
Loose.
And 1 Corinthians 6:9-20 said, oh yes, oh say, oh yes, oh yes. Okay, so let me just say this, sir. Okay, you've been clean, she's been clean for 2 months.
Yeah.
You're working on yourself right now.
Yes, he is.
My best advice is she's gonna have to leave you because it's like a dog going back in his own vomit. It's like going back, you know, ticks and fleas. Uh-huh.
Okay.
So my best advice to you is you need to pray. You need to say, Lord, deliver me from this habit.
Okay.
I have no control of this habit. This is a stronghold. This is a demon.
Gotta hold on.
And God, I ask you to come into my heart right now and save me. I believe that you died on the cross and you rose on the third day.
Come on now.
God the Father, come into my heart and save me. Be sorry enough to quit. Mm. Say, Lord, I'm ready to give up this demon. Save me, Lord. And once you confess out of your mouth that Jesus is your Lord, personal Savior, he begins to do the work in you. Mm. Okay? Now, I can't judge you because, you know, I'm not going to talk about my past. You know my past. If you don't know my past, oh, well. Because talking about your past is like glorifying your past.
Okay.
And I don't want to sit up on the radio and glorify my past.
Because you just came up out of that.
I came out from amongst them.
Loose.
And be ye separate, said the Lord. And I presented my body a living sacrifice. Y'all just don't know. It actually feel good to be saved.
Because
if I wasn't saved, I would have slapped somebody in the face.
Slap somebody.
Punched in their face. I could have been dead and gone. And sometimes been around St. Louis people.
What you want to do?
I could have slapped them in their face. Slap them in their face. Don't get mad at me. Get mad at Dorinda Clark. She the one singed it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the doors of the church are open.
It's open. So my best advice, if I didn't finish, my best advice for you is you're going to have to come out from amongst them. Go found that scripture, okay?
She got to leave him, right?
She's going to have to leave. And I'm proud of her.
He trying to see if she can at least do it on the weekend.
No crack. No dope. No cocaine. Nope.
Nope on dope.
Nope. Nope on dope.
Well, bro, loose
him. Yourself. Somebody just said, I'm a pen is coming. Somebody just said they laughing at you and not with you. No, who cares? It's a best advice. It was an Ask Andrew. I work on the radio. I get paid to do what I do. You just make sure you pay attention to your phone, you baldy locks, and go grow some hair.
Are you gonna lie?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, and she bald head. Like, child, I'm finna block because I don't even want her spirit on her. Child, I'm getting paid to be laughed at and talked about. Something, I'm getting paid a salary that you would never make. What's she at? What wig go? Your block. Come out. It's already in my thing. It say, come out from amongst them and be ye separate, said the Lord. 2 Corinthians 6 and 17. Hey, come out from amongst them. They said nope to the dope. Shorty, that's a t-shirt. Nope to the dope. That's a t-shirt. Somebody said, read her this morning. No, honey, I'm not. You know what? That's not going to happen. Not even tonight, not even later. Not bad. I got too many projects I'm working on. I'm getting ready for my roundtable talk for Facebook Live for next week. Please. I'm not entertaining fools. I'm not entertaining dogs, rats, or fools. Huh. Hey, Miss K. I look a mess today. I said tomorrow, Lord Jesus. Shorty, what colors are we wearing tomorrow? Or are we going to dress up tomorrow? Or are we going to be low-key down, dress? What do you want to do? We want to do jeans tomorrow? Are you going to do Nikes tomorrow? You want to do Louboutins tomorrow? Because we do have a celebrity coming in tomorrow.
Come as you are.
No, let's do some, because we don't know how she's going to dress. Or are they going to dress?
I don't know how she's going to dress.
Okay.
I don't know how I'm gonna do. You want me to text you later?
Yeah, text me later. Okay, so British is out doing housewives. I mean, I said housewives. Lord Jesus, Lord, she must be about to get a housewives deal. Okay, British is out right now getting ready for the reunion for Basketball Wives. But tomorrow we have a celebrity coming in, a real celebrity who's very known, who is actually friends of a friend. She's not my friend yet. But I'm friends with her friends, and we follow each other, and she has her own show on TV, and she replaced Wendy Williams, my friend, that we talk on a daily basis. So her friend is coming to St. Louis tomorrow to be on our show. So as you guys know, honey, we are getting ready to start having celebrity guests visits to, you know, now we've been doing a lot of local. Now it's time to bring in celebrities, and that's what we're doing now. You guys need to download the Odyssey app. I know a lot of you guys haven't. Oh well, honey, we still making it, and we go make it all the way wig. So I love you guys, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. And I would not be going live tonight at all. I'm not entertaining no one who don't make the same amount of money, who ain't blessed, who's